that we have a moment to talk, you must understand. The city is on its deathbed. The petrification disease spreads too fast, and the puppets rampage everywhere. Nobody knows what caused the disaster. Everyone in Krat is just trying to survive. That's why I found you. Our only hope, Geppetto's puppet. We're both unique. I am able to wield the power of Ergo. Power I used to call on you. That's all I can say for now. Please, save Krat. I'll use my power to help you.
You're going to the factory to save Mr. Venigni, right? He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Close your eyes, call to me, feel alright, just dance, fill me all through the night, turn it off, close to you, I'll feel good, cause I just don't feel. Thank you. personal feeling of you. Give it to me, baby. Feel alright. I feel good. Just walk your step for me, dance for me. Your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance for me all through the night.
People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Krat. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about?
I feel good, cause I just don't feel like
Ooh, admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Venigni, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirits.
Ha! That seems unlikely. No way are we doing that.
Well, anyhow, best of luck. Best of luck to you, my friend.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Venigni's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Krat these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide, but Venigni published and financed it. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that volume more popular than ever. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, bet you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for 500. That's a good investment. Don't sleep through it. You'll wish you had this, and the price is a steal. Let me know if you have any interest.
Fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
Pulcinella. I hope he's all right.
A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance.
Oh, easy now! No need to kill me! Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... well, they bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind. Before all this... this chaos, Fuoco was the puppet in charge of the furnace. But he changed. He was a stand-up fellow once. Now, not so much. I'm told he's still building an army of puppets and marching them on the cathedral. How did this nightmare come to be? Please, you must stop him before he does any more harm. Before all this, this chaos... I'm told... how did this nightmare come to be? Please...
I'll use my power to help you.
I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? I know my way around a weapon. Mr. Venigni is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of Krat's exports. He's, peculiar, but a good-hearted man. Even though he's rich, he treats every employee with respect. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around a weapon.
City of Krat. Ask me any questions.